How to fix Dairy Queen app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your Play Store or App Store. At the top, you'll see the search box. Over there, type in the app name, Dairy Queen, and search for it. Once app appears, at the right corner of it, you'll find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down, open this option General, head towards the option of iPhone Storage. Now in this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Dairy Queen. Once you find it, open it. Now click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall App. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on this option of Delete App. Click on Delete App. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Now you can close this, launch your App Store, search for the app Dairy Queen. Once app appears, install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Dairy Queen app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.